It's Pansy Festival time at Cornell Farm in Northwest Portland, and I'm with Corrine. And Corrine, I don't think it's fall without Pansy Festival at Cornell Farm, and you have a lot of activities going on this weekend, today and tomorrow, and I know one of the great classes is putting bulbs in containers, and that really extends the season.
We're going to explain to everybody how easy it is to do a layering of bulbs and plants, and that gives you color all winter, and in the spring, that surprise of bulbs comes up and shows some beautiful color through the plants. It's really easy to do.
It is, and I think it's always a surprise because you plant it so early, you forget that you put them in, and all of a sudden there's bulbs coming up.
It's like a present that comes up in the spring.
And I know we have an orchid here, and I think you have a class going on for that too.
We do. Orchids have this reputation of being scary to have, and they're actually very easy.
They are.
With bright light and the right watering, they're very easy to have, and we have one of our Cornell Farm staff, which will go through and explain all that to you.
Well, that's nice because they are so beautiful and easy. So it's nice to take that pressure off everybody.
Yes.
And also you'll be having these beautiful prints like you have on these placemats down here. And I know that that's one of your arts that you do. And what a beautiful kind of negative of ferns on those.
It is. It's something that I just learned how to do. And I'd like to share it with people because it is so simple to do. And we'll be having a class on that on Sunday afternoon.
Well, so pretty. And you know, we have to talk about pansies. And this one is so pretty. And it's different. It's frilly. It's got a lot of different colors in it.
Yeah, the frillies are coming back. This is a lemon fizzy berry. And it's one of the 50 varieties that we have here. We are known for our winter pansies, which will last all winter, give you color on those dreary days.
They do.
And will last all the way into spring.
You know, it's so nice. They really respond well all winter. I know one time I had them, they had ice on them, and then the next day they were still beautiful. And we have terrariums here. Terrariums, I don't think they ever go completely out of style, but really they're back in force, and these are gorgeous. Just so many things happening.
They are back. We do a lot of indoor gardening at Cornell Farm, and come on in, and Julie will show you how to put them together with the right combinations to make it very easy to take care of.
Well, so much going on here. They have beautiful house plants, beautiful garden things, pansies. Please come on down to Cornell Farm this weekend. Thank you so much for all the information.
Thank you.